Okay, so this is the second part of the Mercedes 1979 450SL. 49,000 miles, great shape. A little bit of rubbing there on the side, as you can see on the door. Other than that, it looks great. Nice and clean. Obviously, could use a little more of a detailing. Also have some extra Mercedes mats there. Still sounds like a vault when you close it. Really nice top still. This looks like brand new paint. This is still a little bit older paints right here, as you can see. Tried a little bit with the polishing up here a little bit, just to see what it looks like. The rest of the body here, it looks pretty good. In. And yes, I know my car only could to take all the stuff out, but didn't yet. And I'm still gonna take out the put in new belts also. So. Also has a brand new battery in it. From AutoZone. Still learn about this car myself, so. Nice clean inside under here. Nice bright bumpers. seen some of the other pictures before. This is a slightly pretty dry hood still. You know, and it's probably might want to repaint it. I didn't want to do much to do anything with it yet until it gets bought by somebody. Amazing for